You consider yourself health savvy, so you're doing your bit for your gut flora. You're eating right, you're avoiding antibiotics, and routinely swallowing a probiotic. The probiotic you're swallowing is top of the range. It has 9 different bacteria in it. They all have very long names, but you're sending down millions of these little guys into the gut abyss so they can get to work doing all the good things good bacteria do. But what happens to these a million good guys down the pike? Join us in this episode of Better Body Chemistry TV as we travel down the gut with a team of scientists from the Californian Institute of Technology to the Colon Hotel and Entertainment Center. Better Body Chemistry TV is brought to you by Dr. Sandy, a scientist turned gremlin buster, helping you battle sugar gremlins, heifer lumps, and other health horribles through better body chemistry. Remember, small things can make a big difference to your health. Now, the journey for these bacteria is quite treacherous. And to be honest, many bacteria never make it to the start line. It's tough to survive the weeks, maybe even months, cramped up in a tiny pill. Lots of probiotics actually end up being bacteria-less. For those that survive the pharmacy, getting into the gut is not smooth sailing, because they have to cross the acid sea. Now, sometimes this is relatively easy, but it's not meant to be. The acidity of the stomach is designed to kickstart digestion and weed out the bacterial riffraff. Shrewd bacteria are able to put on their raincoat and wellies, so they emerge relatively unscathed. On the other side, eventually arriving at the hotel colon. But the colon is in a state of constant flux. Foods and fluids are moving through continuously, and bacteria caught up in the mix, they can enjoy the food and the company for a few hours or days as they pass through. But they do pass through unless they take up residence. The happy life comes to an abrupt end when they're ceremonially expelled. Their expulsion means your probiotic bacteria are no longer working for you. But this was not the plan. Why didn't they take up residence? Officially, the gut has a trillion or so bacteria, so it's a pretty crowded place. Logic dictates that it's going to be tough to find a spot. But when there are a million identical bacteria arriving courtesy of a probiotic pull, you'd think that it would be relatively easy to find a spot. After all, numbers rule. Californian research team discovered competition in the gut is not quite so simple. There's only so much room for specific bacteria. It seems to move in, bacteria need to slip into one of the special rooms to avoid being caught up in that continuous stream of food and fluid heading towards the rectum. Now, the colon hotel and entertainment center is pretty big with lots of nooks and crannies. But getting into a special room requires a key. Now, the Bacteriodes fragilis, which is the species of bacteria the research team studied, are carrying a key which opens the CCF lock. Unfortunately, there are only a limited number of rooms in the complex fitted with a CCF lock. So the Bacteriodes fragilis who move in first don't give up their rooms to the newbies. Of course, other species of bacteria are able to find suitable rooms in the colon hotel complex because, well, they're carrying different keys. Our colon hotel and entertainment complex is a happening place. But what is happening depends on who is in the crowd. Yes, you want a big crowd, but you need a diverse crowd to really get the groove on. You want to cultivate diversity in your gut. One way to do this is to live a little dirty. This will help create better body chemistry, which will improve your health. Feel like this is easier said than done? Visit our website and sign up to receive tips and strategies which will help you create better body chemistry. The advice is simple to follow and based on real science, not hype. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time on Better Body Chemistry TV.